on the next episode of Detroit Performs. The city's thriving dance scene takes center stage, an artist's interesting way of using logos. A company puts Haitian heritage front and center, and a unique concert performance by the Detroit Symphony Orchestra. It's all ahead on the next episode of Detroit Performs.
Don't miss Detroit Performs, Tuesday, August 26th at 7:30 p.m.